Henry Cavendish had discovered the lightest gas hydrogen, and the name hydrogen was given by Antony Lavoisier, meaning producer of water. Remember about hydrogen. Bye-bye.